Hello friends, it's me Afzal Ahmed. On behalf of Sri Aurobindo Society, I welcome you all. In this video, we are going to see an interesting and engaging zero investment idea. Idea given by Uttarakhand State Teachers. Idea named Attendance and Appreciation from Improving Attendance, compiled by Zero Investment Innovation for Education Initiatives. Teachers are giving maximum effort to bring the learning outcome of a student in a better way to develop their skill set. When students are taking leave and absent for school for several days, surely we cannot expect desired result from the students, and students also cannot perform in the classroom. The future itself a question mark for him. So improve the students' attendance rate, teacher adapt this method, attendance and appreciation. A chart paper is pasted before the classroom and the names are written, columns are written. When students are coming, students, they mark the attendance. They will tick and enter. If they are absent, they will mark. Coming next day, they will mark absent. Teachers maintain a different attendance as a classroom attendance. So now students come to know we should come to class regularly so that we have to mark our attendance. Otherwise, we will be lagging behind the other students. Every month, teacher take a review. They will compare this and with this classroom attendance. By saying this, few students they mark present, even when they are absent, they mark present. Teacher call them and sort out the issues. You should not do that. You should not do any malpractice. You should be honest like that. Teacher motivates students to behave properly in the school. And also, teacher and students discuss what are the rewards and awards can be given, and they decide we can give medals or handmade badges, different colors of badges. First thing is gold, silver, yellow, red, like that. Gold, a person who got 95 to 100%, he will get gold medal. Gold badges are ribbon. Who got 85 to 95, he will get silver. At the same time, below 85, he will get bronze. Below 50, he will have red badge. Now, every student want gold one because they want to wear the badge, gold one. By seeing the badge, other students come to know he is taking often leave like that. They come to know, which they don't want to exhibit. Everyone won now gold medal. So maximum student, they didn't take leave, and even they felt sick, they come to school and they will take rest in the school. They won't be at home because they need the gold badge. It's an excellent method. Kindly adapt this method in your classroom as well as school. You will see tremendous change in absenteeism rate and the enrollment also. It's an excellent method. Kindly use this method in your school. To watch such an interesting video, subscribe our ZIA YouTube channel. If you are watching this video on Facebook, like this video, comment this video, share this video with your friends. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching.